Do you enjoy mashing up different scripts and voices?
Oh, sure. Yeah, well, I'd do that at home for free anyway. You know, I occasionally read what's written there, but not very often. I ad-lib a lot. And no, that's just a ball. Yeah, people get a kick out of it. There's something wrong with Winnie the Pooh delivering a Darth Vader line. You were part of a rebel alliance and a spy. It's wrong. We should never do that.
I mean, talking about wrong, how far have you taken it? Has Winnie ever said anything that he really shouldn't be saying?
Probably. Thank God only 1,000 people were recording it. No, it's a terrible... Yeah, this, every now and then, but I try. I try to, you know, I had an accountant who... Never mind. She just wanted me, Pooh, to say things to her. And I said, no. No, I'm not going to say that. You were... I recognize you now. That's you, isn't it, Doris? When we were doing a cartoon, my first... not a cartoon, a toy, my first interactive Pooh. It was one of those things I had to say, like, the same names, not the same name, but 26,000 names, like, from the world over, because there were stories that were going to be downloaded, and it was, Esquire magazine gave it their Dubious Achievement of the Year award just for the name, my interactive Pooh. Yeah, how about that? You got to be careful. It's like Shih Tzu is the name of a dog, too. Go, you know. Anyway, that was bad. But so that was interesting, and I would come home at the end of the day, and you know, you'd be saying, Shatonzi, Shaniqua, Shimoni, Shigingi, and then I answered the phone, hello, no, oh no, wait, sorry, no, but it was just from overkill, so I don't really do that. I did it maybe once or twice in my career, and then. You know, I would leave a answering machine on my phone. Then you leave, and then you come back, and there's 70 messages on there. That's really cool. And you know, you don't even know who it is. It's just some goober in an office. I got this phone number, and doesn't it sound like Darkwing Duck? You know, so I don't do that anymore.